It's quite clear, is it fair to say, you are supporting Senator Cynthia Villar for the Senate presidency?
Ah, wala pang masyado na pag-usapan, di pa ako kinakausap ni Senator Subiri. But clearly, I belong to the Nacionalista Party, and Senator Villar is our boss, as it were. To my mind, discussing the presidency at this point is a little premature. More important is to determine the composition. Kasi siyam ang aalis at napakarami nun. It's a going to be a sea change in the Senate. Perhaps we should discuss who would be the best senators for each and every job.
Okay. Now, do you believe it's time for President-elect Marcos to already interfere with the Senate presidency, Senator Imee?
Oh no, my brother wouldn't do that. I think Bongbong won't do that. He of course, has friends in the Senate as he was a senator for a while. But certainly he won't be interfering because it's inappropriate, clearly. There are three separate branches of government. Hindi naman tayo nanghihimasok sa mga justices. Hindi rin dapat nanghihimasok ang presidente sa legislatura. But certainly we want a unit team in the Senate as well as in the House. Our country faces so many difficult problems, and we have to act aggressively and quickly.
Okay, you did say that it's important to have a supermajority in the Senate, and one of the compromises being laid on the table is term sharing. Would you agree to a term sharing with the Senate presidency? Do you think that's viable?
I think that at this point, everyone's interested in having a supermajority. And despite claims from various groups that they have the required magic 13, I doubt that that majority has actually been achieved. So it's very, very important that we be ready and open to negotiate and to sacrifice. Tiis-tiisan nga, di ba? So if there's compromises to be made, if there's sharing to be done, if there's a little bit of demotion, as it were, in our ambitions, I think it's important that we go ahead and do that. For my part, I'm not very fussy. I've already self-appointed myself as Sap Bongo, as Sap Sister. Talaga naman, talagang super ate ng Pangulo. So, okay lang sa akin, maski ano.
Okay. No, sa Senado po muna tayo bago yung super ate ng Pangulo. Sa Senado po, Senator Imee, what committee would you be interested in the next Congress?
Well, I have been doing the Economic Affairs Committee. I've been doing the Electoral Reform Committee, which is why I was in the canvas, although some people said that it's sheer bad taste. I don't think it was a matter of taste. It was a matter of duty. And as well as the Cultural Communities Committee. So tatlo yung committee ko, two major ones. And I'm not certain what would be appropriate at this point. The Finance Committee would of course be interesting because I was a vice chairman there, and I'm very deeply committed to the condonation of agrarian reform land, so that's important to me too. And of course there's agriculture, because food prices have skyrocketed and they're affecting the poor in an exorbitant and horrible way.
So we'll discuss agriculture later, because you've had strong opinions on agri. But is it possible then that you may request for the Finance Committee, which is now chaired by Senator Sunny Angara?
Yes, I've been a vice chairman there, as I was in Congress 100 years ago. So medyo sanay ako dyan, but there are many other things that we're very deeply interested in. Foreign affairs is very interesting at this point. We faced all sorts of problems in foreign policy. Maybe it's time to look at new ideas like joint border patrols with China and the other claimants. Maybe it's time that we reinvigorate our U.S. relations. There's a lot of stuff that needs to get done.